Oh no, it stopped.
Okay, let's hope that it records records and streams the audio, because last few times it has not recorded and streamed the audio. It's fine. I'm not annoyed by it. Not one bit, totally. I mean, I'm fine. Ah, I love water. Okay. Wait, that one, I guess? Yes? I don't know. I have no idea. I'm just guessing.
Oh, you're so cute.
My puppies are so cute. I love my puppies. They're the best. They're the best around. It's not 8 o'clock. My clock is completely off. Odd. Where am I going? Oh. Ah, shit. Ow. That hurt. Oh no, I thought it was not gonna latch on. Clear.
We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders.
Bet.
I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
What if we shoot someone with...
Yeah. I'll get right on.
Oh! Almost on me.
Waste the fucking time.
Sure. How did you not hear that?
I need help here!
Ah, you bitch. Ooh. Oh my god. No, you... Bitch. I'm missing one more gun.
Anyone out there? Ross?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of... city. This is insane, Ross. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know. And I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Okay. Where's my puppy?
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years.
You could say that.
These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
Oh, cool. So my controller vibrates whenever she's about to get on to some cool stuff. How am I supposed to get in this, Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I burn it. Any perch things around? Marina has people known fires. Oh, wait. Never mind, I don't have to wait for those things to show up. Hell yeah. Nope. Never mind. I don't know how to get in there. What? I don't know. But okay. Excuse me. Ouch.
That was gross.
Well, I don't know. Every time I'm home, I don't have the habit of covering my sneezes, which is gross. I need to do that. Fuck. I don't know how to get in there. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I'm missing something. No, I really don't know how to... I don't want to get in there. I like the backstory. Ouch. Where's the backstory? How do I get in there? Nope, that does nothing but waste ammo. Oh, that does nothing too. I don't know why I thought it would. But there's a fucking book in there. I don't know, man. I may just give up. Yeah, because there's really... don't give you a way to fucking get up there that I can tell. There's no rocks to climb. There's no part of the house you can climb on. You can't burn anything. I was a bit more stealthy in killing these people, but you know, it's fine. Okay, game. What am I doing? What do I do? Ah, whatever. It's gonna bother me, but it's fine. I'm not here for achievements. I just want to complete the game! Fuck, it's gonna bother me. You know what? No, I'm gonna Google. Oh, Hugh Jackman covers Dear Evan Hansen. Nice. Tomb Raider. 2013. What is it? Journals? I don't know. Yes, there we go. Journals. Yes, okay. Okay, cool. It's gonna give me... oh, it's giving me literally all the fucking locations. Shit, okay. What part am I at? Mountain Village? So there's one. I don't know. Oh no, that is definitely not where I'm at. That is pass. Okay, maybe it's another collectible that I'm looking at, because it doesn't seem to show up. Not Laura's journals. Documents. I guess they're just documents. Is that what they are? Mountain Village. Stop. There we go. Ah, shit. My phone's being stupid. I hate my phone. Oh, shotgun allows entry. I don't have a fucking shotgun. I was supposed to have a shotgun. Ah, whatever. Well, fuck me. It said I was supposed to have a fucking shotgun. Damn it, I'm disappointed. It's okay. Come on, come back here, you little bitch. Oh. Oh shit. Don't hit me. Oh. Sorry, that's kind of funny. Kind of tragic too. Let's continue going up. That can be the only answer, right? Oh, there's not much over here. I don't know. Okay, cool. Okay, so it's A then X, I think. I don't know.
Come on, you gotta get back.
Oh, shit.
Shut up and let me finish.
Yeah, finish up so I can kill you.
All right, let's go. So what's the first thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock?
Eat a good meal.
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
A burger. Greasy fries and a cold beer.
Oh, that.
What the hell?
Shut up. Oh, he fell. You little bitch. About this. That was pointless. Ooh. Oh, come on. There you go. Set myself back. No, I didn't set myself back any. Okay. But I've already been here because that would have. I've already looked at. That I do know. See, there's a reason. I hope. Oh no, there we go. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, there's some supplies down there. That's cool. Oh, secret tomb nearby. What does this mean? What's this gonna do for us? I'm curious. Like, is this even like worth the pain? Oh, I'm dropping frames. Stop dropping frames. The most I've ever dropped frames. Oh god, it's getting intense. Spooky. Better be worth it. That's all I'm gonna say. Hall of Ascension. Optional thing. Shit. Oh, yay! Oh, don't know what that meant. Bruh. That's cool. Key ring trigger. All right, I dig it. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm missing anything. Oh, shit.
This was once part of Yamatai.
Yeah, it was. Oh, I thought we could collect that. That looks like a collectible. Oh my god, it is so loud. Oh, right. I should probably double on top again. Alright. Alright, knock off. Game. Knock off. Wow. Oh, shit. Oh, I see. That's on like a timer. Well, I wish I knew that. Okay, I thought it was like permanent. It is not permanent, by the way, guys. Shit, 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 shit. Damn it, no, it's one of those. Shit. Okay, so maybe I should do this one first. Oh, okay, no. No, I'm done. So windy here, that's my question. I hate when games do this. It's annoying. I don't know why I'm dropping frames today. My internet hates me. Guess. I don't think I'm supposed to move. I think it's my issue, but I moved and then it's fucked me up. Oh well, we'll see what happens. Understand. do this. What happens if I do this first? I'm just curious.
Oh.
Well, that's what it's supposed to do. That's annoying. God, I know. Oh, no, that doesn't do what I thought it would do. Wait. Oh. I haven't. Damn it. I mean, it gets to where I need it to. So.
The time is just right.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Try this once again. See, my original idea did not work. So let's try this look. And it probably won't work either, but you know.
There's got to be a way to break a hole. just right.
I don't get it. I have no idea what to do. We're gonna be here for a while. She needs to time it just right, but that doesn't tell me how to time it. What do I time right? Ah. Oh shit. God, that was such a bitch and a half. I don't know how I timed it right. But I did it right, apparently, according to the game. I'm, like, low-key scared because of Assassin's Creed.
Beautiful. Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
Probably. Not so beautiful now, is it? Oh, I don't know if I care enough about it to... Fuck. I don't know if I care enough about this game to do all the side things. Because evidently there's a shit ton. Damn, the wind here is crazy. Alright, so. Oh, I shouldn't have done that one. Son of a bitch. It's fine. Hell yeah. You know, If it was such a tough, what's it called? Like, not religion, civilization, why did it fall? Oh yeah. Oh hey. Oh shit. I thought I was gonna fall. Does nothing. Two over. Oh shit. What did I do? Okay, I'm gonna hope that I survive! I did not survive! Damn it. I don't know how to get off that. Ah, shit. I don't know what the X... Oh. Okay, let's see. There's a post over there. And I presume what that means is... I guess that's the closest one. Oh, fuck.
It is time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
Oh shit. Okay, so now I have this. That means I can go... Aha! And do it. I keep on dropping frames, I don't know why. That's a... I assume this is a way, I guess. I guess at this point there's no right way with this game?
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force, or do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
Ooh, what's over here? Come on. Ooh, I thought I was gonna fall. Not gonna lie. I'm stuck. But not really. Oh. That means nothing. Oh, I see. Fuck. I done fucked up. That looks dangerous. That looks like sudden death. But, you know, since I'm here, might as well steal the fucking eggs. You know? Fuck. Okay, so good to know. I could have just climbed on that. That's a bad idea.
I have to get over there.
Yeah, you do. But I don't think you're gonna survive this. Oh, it's gonna break. Yep. Knew it.
Captain Jessup! Where did he go?
Might as well just relight them. Oh, that scared me. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Do what? Oh, okay. So these, I need to find the parts. Yikes. No, fuck. Gun. This one. Eh, I don't really use that one. That shit. Second time I've done this.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
Hmm. How do you know that? See, I kind of wish I had, like, that just knowledge of history, but I don't.
A pilgrimage.
I mean, I know this is fake history, but, like, in real life, I wish I knew.
A queen. Himiko?
I really wish that I had that knowledge about something.
Captain Jessup?
Deja vu. Is going on. Sir, so there's definitely more going on than just these people. Why do they always spread them out? Hell yeah. That is so brutal. Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay then. It just got supernatural. I like how they allowed her to keep her gun. I'm okay with that. Oof. as a monastery. Am I gonna get a shotgun now? Give me a shotgun. Shit. Oh, hell yeah. Got the shotgun.
I hope this thing still works.
Secure someone. I heard something below. The guardians will kill me. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Yeah, they are. But they're scared of the guardians as much as we are. Whatever the guardians are they people? Are they creatures of unknown origin?
I hate tombs.
And yet you make your career off of this.
A sun queen and a storm god.
T.
Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamatai.
Uh-oh. That's a bad decision, honey.
And you're really here.
Oof. Must be stinky.
And really, really dead. This is incredible.
The ancient Japanese know about embalming? I thought it was just Egyptians. I could be wrong, though.
This looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? There you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Oh, fuck, it's gone. Oh. Oh, shit. Damn, this gun is fucking kick-ass. I like how there's gun, like, ammo immediately available. I mean, it works great for me. Hell yeah.
Hey, what the hell's going on down there?
Oh shit.
What the hell is that thing?
Oh, that is so brutal. Hey, what's going on? Pop! Shit, man. I don't. Oh my God, I'm dumb. I just wasted so much ammo. Well, that caused a ruckus. You should run.
I found a way out down here. The Guardians can have her. I'm getting the hell out of here now.
And then they were never found again.
Don't leave us, you coward! Come back!
Oh shit, yes. Fuck the pistol, man. Shit. How did they put a monastery up here is my question. Like, that's a feat of engineering. And yet they all fell. Yikes. It's very pretty though. I'll give them that. Oh no, what am I gonna do? And jump! Shit. Excuse me.
Can't get this thing open.
Forget it. We need to break out. She's here! Hey, woman, don't shoot. Let's be.
It's no.
Damn you! I'm coming for you!
Oh, shit.
Is that the best you can do? You're gonna pay for that.
Right, I forget I'm an easy.
The way out of here was right below them.
To do with that. Let's see. Let's go up here. Oh shit! Hi. Oh. Wee. He kind of scared me. Oh. Okay. So another timing event. Fuck this. But okay, let's try it.
That bell should do it.
Okay, I see now. Oh, you may just kill us all, Laura. Damn, these men's here. crazy.
Should do it.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, no. Now I open both. And then I hit it with my arrow, or pull it with my arrow. And watch it hit the bell.
One window at a time.
Oh, don't land on wood. Oh, you landed on wood. Actually, it might be preferable than in stone. What the fuck is that? I died. Oh shit. Fire. Fire bad. Fire bad. Hurt. Oh, my friend posted a Corona beer sign and at a convenience store and said they might consider taking the sign down.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual.
Uh-oh.
Laura, I'm fucking terrified.
As you should be, sir.
I've got Sam?
Sam! Oh, boy, boy. I'm a baby. Yeah, you're a baby.
A fire ritual.
She's like my baby. She is my baby. You're my baby.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there, too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go in together. Dressed like the storm guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost.
Well, I'm halfway through. There's that. Be that in this game, if they allow you to go somewhere, something there. See? Knew it. Okay, never mind. Okay, nope. Still nada. There we go. Okay, that was it.
Damn, this is the good stuff.
If you show up to the ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut your throat.
Yes.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
You need
you
backup!
Hear that? God damn it! Oh, hold on, I'll take a look.
Fuck, that looked hard. Or, ouch. That looked rough. I thought I was gonna be sneaky. I was not sneaky. I was anything but sneaky. Alright, bye-bye. Oh, another GPS thing. Nope. Yes. Uh-oh. Which C?
Oh God, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out
Ooh.
Of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she took.
Oh no! Sam! Oh! Sam! Oh,
hey,
God,
she took your radio.
No!
Oh my God.
No!
Done. fucked up. Okay, I gotta... just wanna make sure that I have everything covered and... Fuck. Damn. So much crap. Oof. There we go. Have a lot of ammo for me. Oh, I know where I need to go, but I don't want to go there yet.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life. But I know you, Roth.
Whoops.
I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Okay. Let's finish the pistol, since we're here. Actually, no, there's still a lot more that I need to do with this one. Hell yeah. Fuck these poor pilots, man. Okay then. Ooh, what did we find?
Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
Wow. Okay then. That's dark. Go over here and see what's up. See what else we can find. Oh, it's just a pig. Oh, yeah. Oh, Another Buddha thing. What? Oh, I see. I don't think there's anything down there. I think I already went through there. Oh, supplies. Alright then, so it was all for the GPS cache then. Noted. Kinda fucking useless. Don't see the point of them. But maybe one day it will. And then we bring it towards us. I don't think there's anything up there anymore. Oh, we got one more. Fuck, we got one more of these. Oh, healthy amount of supplies. That's for certain. Excuse me, sorry. Oh, is this like a back at the start? Kinda, not really. Any reason to break that? Yeah, I think this is like the start. Ooh. What's in here? Some good shit. Let's see.
It's Burdock. A root traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation.
Oh. Okay. I mean, I guess that's everything. Now that we've done like a whole 360 now, kind of. I mean, not really, but kind of. Well? Oh! Ammo. Nope. Oh, wait. Before we go, I want to see what we can upgrade. I feel like we can upgrade something, but I don't know what. Oh, wait. No, we can't. We still need a few more pieces of scrap. No, we don't. Hell yeah. Okay, I am so ready to try out this pistol. It's got to be good. Somewhat, maybe. Guess we'll see.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. Another part of the plane?
Keep working. I'll go check it out. Nothing here!
Yes, nothing indeed.
Falling apart all over the island.
Yeah, walk away. Walk away.
Whoa, Pedro! The tank's full!
Don't let it bleed out, man! That stuff is gold!
Oh, shit! Wow.
Need help, man!
Nothing? Nothing? Sir? Nothing? Don't come up here. Ooh, one of three shotgun ports found! Oof, that's kinda dark. It really did blow up. Damn. Sucks to suck, doesn't it? What's over here?
Stay alert. We'll check it out. Come on, something's up.
Yes.
What was that?
Something is up, sir.
Shit.
I don't know how to.
You hear that? What?
Aha. Where are you, sir? Oh my God. Okay, that was easy. First of all, just want to make sure that I'm not missing anything. I feel like I am. Oh, I definitely am. It's never that easy. That's morbid. Oh, okay, nope. Never mind. Not gonna work. Not want me to do that. Noted. Shit.
Nah.
Fuck. How did I manage to do it before? What the hell? Okay. Bum 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 bum. Am I not allowed to go up there? I don't know. Can anybody answer that question for me? Because I'm so curious. Like, I did just fine. Now I can't. I feel very anxious all of a sudden. Oh, did it. That's just being dumb. Oh, I didn't miss anything. Okay. Oh, yep. I'm dumb. I wasted my time.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh, I knew it. Oh, that's what I was afraid of. I'm like, what if it doesn't, like, deploy? Oh my god. This is cool. Oh, sorry, Laura. My friend's dog is so cute. Not as cute as mine, who are sitting over there being good boys and girls, or girls and girls. I love my puppies. Oh boy, what a trek. No one leaves, no one leaves. Supposed to happen.
Might be some supplies on board.
Hopefully.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Somali is looking for room now. What about the other one? No, nothing. Gotta keep looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
Of course they would. Oh man, that's gotta be so gross.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped from here.
Please. I don't.
Please. I need to lose some of your time.
Locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They're trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive. But...
Oh, that hurt.
We waited so long. We'll know soon enough. Ceremony's at sunset.
Too painful.
Gotcha. A little too loud for me. I feel very anxious all of a sudden, and I don't know why. Oh my god, I'm back. Oh, I had to stand up for a little bit. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh my god, I love you. Why are you so cute? Why are you so cute? Why are you so cute, huh? Why are you so cute? Oh my god, you're so damn cute. Yeah, you are. I need a puppy cam just for you. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to hurt you. Oh my god, hey, don't bite me. Oh my god, you're so cute. Ah, oh, you're so cute. Do you even know how cute you are? What? You're so cute. Oh my god. Why do I spend so much money on you? You're so damn cute. Ow, you bitch. Ow. Yeah, don't bite me. Don't bite me, okay? Don't bite me, or I'm gonna have to hurt you. I have to give you hugs and kisses forever. Why are you so cute? Why are you so cute? Are you biting my shirt, you weirdo? Oh, your breath stinks, and you're so cute! I'm so cute. See what I have to deal with? She's such a little brat. Why are you so cute? I love my baby. I love my baby. You're my baby. Ah. Oh, you're so cute. Yes, you are. You're too cute. Poop. Boop. Okay. Oh. But try to put on my glasses. Would not work. I can tell you that. Oh my god. I was gonna say, it's not 9 p.m. My computer says it's 9 p.m. It is 4 o'clock. I got a call. Give me a second. I don't know if I want to. God, I feel. I need to take a nap. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. Sorry. Just fuck, man. Need a little break.
What the hell was that?
Okay then. Eat shit. Oh shit. Damn, this pistol is good. Damn, that's dark. Whoa. Alright, let's see what's in here. Better be good shit. Friends going back home.
Sorry.
Ooh, I got a lighter. Oh shit. Fuck. Yikes. I thought something bad was gonna happen. Nothing bad happened. Nice. Good for Laura. She deserves some good in her life. Relatively good. Oh shit, yes.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outside.
Oh, shit.
There!
Ah, fuck. Now I kinda wish I upgraded the Oh shit, what the fuck? Sorry, this is kind of funny. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck yeah. Baby, my baby. Who's my baby? Oh, I'm safe. That makes sense. Shit. Kick their ass. Excuse me, sorry. Maybe I should upgrade this now that I have it. Cool. Fuck, there's so many things to discover now. I hate it. Alright then, that was fast and easy. You right about that. Kicking your fucking ass is what I'm doing.
Traditional men's garments had no pockets.
Oh my gosh.
Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Oh, that's cool. Guess that's it. I don't know where I'm going. See what happens.
Well, this is a right fucking mess.
Oh my god, I don't feel good.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. They'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous.
Just killing them.
And I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam. This place will eat them alive.
May have been a waste of money. Oh my god, I may take a break after this because I am not feeling well right now. I've only been playing for 2 hours! Okay, yeah, no. I'm gonna take a little break. Well, thank you for stopping by, and thank you for supporting the stream. Peace out, guys.